What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Patch Outdoors. In today's video, we fished another tournament out in Lake James. This tournament ran from 7 o'clock to 3 o'clock, 5 fish limit. Today's conditions, we had a big cold front moving in from 7 to 11. It was 65 degrees, felt good, and then like 20 miles per hour winds came through. Supposed to get down to 40 degrees tonight, so it really turned the fish on, made them bite a lot better. And so we think it made them move up closer to the bank, and that's how we got more bites and more quality bites. So that was pretty cool. If you're new to this channel, you don't know who I am, this is Padgett Outdoors. I'm Braden Padgett. We do a lot of fishing videos, a lot of tournament fishing videos. So if you like fishing, I would recommend to subscribe. But other than that, I hope you enjoy the video.
In a small corner bar, he sits there drinking. Lost as a ball in a field full of corn. Further away than he ever imagined.
He probably wouldn't even kept.
Really?
Yeah, he's little.
Dude, they're like picking it up off the bottom and like coming to the top of the surface with it.
No, what?
You know what I'm talking about? Like, I have my jig on the bottom, right?
They pick it up and come up. And it's like a weird bite.
Two shorts out of the way.
Yep.
Good job.
Two of them. Number one. You let that sucker eat it. Number two. Not a good angle, man. That's a horrible timing. No. Well, yeah. Yeah, I reckon. Literally. All right, so we've caught three fish now. All the way in the back of the pocket. The back, farthest back we get, pretty much. missed a couple on the top water, but I don't think they were big. Doubled up, I caught one on a jig, he caught one on a swim jig, and then I caught one on a jig just at the end of a dock. The water temp is 74.3. After this spot, I think we're gonna go straight. If you've watched the last tournament video, we went to this waterfall that we're loaded up in. I don't know if that's where we're gonna go next, but I know we're gonna go there soon. So hopefully they're loaded back up there. I know we put a smack down on them last Saturday, but hopefully there's some new fish in there. There's a big cold front, a big one, moving in later in the day. It's gonna be 40 tonight, 20 mile an hour winds at 3 o'clock. So it's gonna be heck loading the boat, but we're gonna try to get the job done before 12. So hopefully we ain't gotta worry about it, but we're gonna see what happens.
What? A spotted bass, boys.
A 3-pound spotted bass.
That's awesome, scissors. Good job, dude.
Look how he ate it. Look how he ate it. Hey, guys. Hey, guys. Look at him, son. Yeah, I'm throwing a jig for the rest of the day. Other than when it starts to... Maybe we might get big fish. Is he a green tag? Yeah. 3-pounder. I said. There's one. That can't be a bass. Oh, it's a big one. Uh-oh. Just had me hung up.
Small mouth on the
tree. Dude, I was like, oh my gosh.
What was that at?
Didn't hear it.
They all went to the
same. Mine didn't. Like, gets to every one, it won't go up. There's one.
Did you see how he was going that way?
Do you see how he was going out with it? But the thing is, my line's coming up too. I don't think you will. No, I don't. He won't. You hear me? Nah. I mean, even if he did. There's another one. Just a little bitty guy. Seems like the only thing we get bit on is a jig and a swim jig.
The bar and still come out.
Fun fact, he'll keep. Get me unhung. There's another keeper Dad just caught. Another spotted bass. Long and skinny. That is 15 inches. Alright guys, so it's 12 o'clock right now. We're still scavenging around for a limit. If you watched our past video, you saw that we got on them on this dock. So hopefully we can catch our limit right here. We need one more fish, and we need to cull out two little shorts. That's what we're hoping for right now. We got that one good spotted bass in there. Just need a limit. We have about 2.5 hours to do it. There's stuff down there. There's one. No. That's why he bit it like that. It wasn't one of them normal bites, you know? It's just weight coming towards me. spotted bass, dude. They're taking over. Oh, that's a largemouth. He's peeing.
I got a spawn.
That gum, they're all 12 ounces.
Golden white. Well, got a cold.
Upright. Brim, put me under a rock. Oh my gosh, that throw up there. It's a freaking 9-pound bass. He's looking at my jig. Please, 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 Lord, please. He's eating it. Oh my gosh, that is a 10-pounder. That is literally a 10-pounder. That is literally...
Stop it, man. Mm-mm. I can see it in the shade. Well, you had it. Idiot.
Oh my gosh.
Boom, baby. Boom, baby.
That's not him, though.
No, but you know what that means.
What?
Back here.
Yeah. Stop, dude, stop.
That got rid of red right there.
That did. Maybe 9 pounds, too. Look how I ate it.
That's what I'm talking about.
Whew. Guys, I'm not kidding you when I say this. I just saw an 8-pound fish. Largemouth. What happened was we going down this rock bank right here. And I threw my jig up on the bank and a brim had took me under a rock. And I saw, and I popped it real hard. And I saw the fish come towards come towards the jig. And then he just like looked at it. I was like, oh my gosh, he's gonna eat me off the snag. But he didn't eat me off snag, kept going down this bank. And then this is not him, this is a different one. Dude, if we could have caught him, it'd be over. Hey, Dad. Is he on there? Cramped up.
Man, he was gone with it. Got him. Ready? I don't know, but he's on there.
No.
You might get that's coming.
It's a little one, it's a little one.
Huh?
It's not big.
Is it a problem?
What? Yeah.
Get him in here. What is that 3-pounder?
Dude, I pulled my phone out and my rod like left the premises. There's a creek back here?
They're coming into this ditch. Can I?
Yeah. There's a coal, guys. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. We ended up having 9¾ pounds. As you saw, I did catch that big spot. And then the last hour, we figured out that in that little pocket, they started moving up. And then we were talking to some people at the weigh-in, and they said last hour they were catching them pretty good too. So we seen probably 3 over 5 pounds in that last pocket in that last hour. So if we at least could have got one of them, we would have won. But at least we know that they're moving up now. The big ones are on the way. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit me the like button, hit me the subscribe button. I'll see you next time on Patch Outdoors.